What's going on, everyone? It is Nero here at Dapp Center, bringing you the Road to One Bitcoin Challenge, Episode 2. What do you think of that intro? So, giving you an update on our Road to One Bitcoin Challenge. If you have not seen Episode 1, I strongly suggest that you watch Episode 1 first before you watch this video. I will be posting a link to the video down in the description box, along with our referral link. Okay, so giving you the update. So, right now, I'm up to 0.083 Bitcoin. I only started with 0.01 Bitcoin, okay? I'm up to 0.083. If you saw in our last video, this is our spreadsheet here of the strategy that I've been using. So each day, I would stop wagering once I've reached my goal of 10%. So I started with 0.01 day one. Once I hit 0.011, I would stop and then go to day two, etc. Well, to be honest, I cheated. Rule number one was self-discipline in the first video. Well, I'm going to get to what rule number two is. And this is the secret strategy. But before I get on to that, I do want to say that I am going to be announcing the winner of $25 Bitcoin giveaway to one lucky winner on our Telegram channel. I will be posting a link to the Telegram channel in our description box, so please join the group. You can join the discussion. We talk about strategies, we talk about different gaming sites, anything pretty much related to cryptocurrency, dApps, you name it. I hope to see you there. But don't worry, if you did not join our Telegram group yet and you still want to get in on our giveaways, we are doing another giveaway of $25 worth of Bitcoin to one lucky winner. We're going to be drawing that on our Twitter account. So if you go to our Twitter at DappCenter, you'll be able to just follow the task and you will enter in for a chance to win $25. Okay, so getting back to gigabet.com, I am now going to reveal you a new betting strategy and rule number two. Rule number two is never use the same strategy. So rule number one is self-discipline. You have to set limits, you have to discipline yourself, and then rule number two is never use the same strategy. Okay, so I had to change my strategy a few times, and because of me changing this strategy, it allowed me to exceed my limit. I got a little lucky. So I am now up to day 22. I've actually started probably not even a week ago. So technically I should be like on day 7, but I made it to day 22 already. So I am like a week, about 15 days ahead. And so the reason why is because it's the sessions that I was using with my initial betting strategy was taking a very long time. And I discovered that in order for me to be able to achieve this goal of being one Bitcoin in 50 days, I had to make some changes. The first strategy I was using was the 200%, which is pretty much tripling the bet each time. And it came out to I was going to be busting after like 13 rolls. And I changed the strategy up, and that is how I have been able to get to day 22 so quickly. But there's two other strategies I was using. One, I was just doing the basic 100% increase martingale, and which definitely a lot less risky. I would not bust unless I lost 20 in a row, which is obviously a lot less common. Then this other strategy that's really helped me speed things up is doing, instead of 100%, I was doing 120%, and I was able to cover 19 losses in a row. And I basically had it on auto for like 2 days straight. That, you know, I was away from home, wasn't even paying attention to it, and that's, I just came back and I'm like, holy cow, I'm now up to 0.08 Bitcoin. So it's working, and I've been using Lightning. Yes, Lightning. So let me show you what I'm doing. So you go to Lightning, you're able to change your speed bets. Now, depending on what your VIP level is, like I'm able to, with my VIP level, I'm able to do up to 100 bets. I've been just doing like 20, 40. So I'm going to set the minimum to 1. I'm going to put increase by, I'm going to do 120%, okay? And then, this is where I'm going back to rule 1. I'm going to be setting limits. So I want at 0.08, I'm going to set my balance. I'm going to stop after 0.08. It's going to stop betting once, if I accumulate too many losses, it's going to stop once it's hit 0.08 because I don't want to lose any more than that. I'm gonna set my bet amount. Stop if bet amount is over. I'm gonna change it to 0.003. Now you could choose whatever you want. If you have a larger bankroll than me, you could probably set it higher. If you have a smaller bankroll than me, then you might want to set that much lower. So 0.03, I'm gonna see how many losses I could accumulate based off of that. Based off of this, looks like I could cover about 17 losses. Okay, so I'm gonna put speed bet to 20. So basically what that's doing, it's going to do 20 bets per second. Then make sure you have your limits set. And I always like to pull roll over. I don't know why, I just feel like I'm luckier when it's rolled over. And then I'm gonna hit start lightning. Here we go. As it's rolling, it shows me my gain here. Already hit 100 bets in like 6 seconds and gained about 90 Satoshis, and it just keeps going up and up and up. Like I said, you can see my last session. Went back. If I went to my bets, I won't be able to go back now, but I'm pretty sure I lost about 16 or 17 in a row. What I do is I stop and then I'll just do manual until I recover, and I just go back and reset it. Basically, you know, after a while, you know, I just let this run all day. It'll run. I had it run 10 hours straight without it stopping. Like, it just kept running, and I was getting about 0.02 profit. As you can see now, I'm at 0.058 profit. What do you guys think? Let us know in the comment section below. So join our Telegram group. I'm anxious to hear any ideas. Love the feedback, guys, and I love all of the support that you've given us through this. So thank you. Quick recap. Rule number one, self-discipline, set limits. Rule number two, never use the same strategy. Change the strategy at least, you know, once a day. You'll find over time that not one strategy is going to work. If you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button. We are now at 1,360,000 subscribers. Thank you all very much for your love and support. I appreciate it. All right, I am going to be updating my progress throughout the week. I probably won't be posting another video until a week from now. We'll be doing episode 3, Road to 1 Bitcoin. In the meantime, please hit me up. I want to know your strategies. I want to even try them out for myself. So if you have any strategies, please share them in our Telegram group or in the comment section below. It is now time to do our giveaway. You saw in our first video, I was going to announce winner if you were use a referral link down in the description box, and then you just pretty much screenshot proof that you used the referral link, then you enter in for the sweepstakes of winning $25. I did the drawing, and congratulations. I want to congratulate Jedi FOMO Master for winning the $25 giveaway for the Telegram group. So congratulations, Jedi FOMO Master. I will be PMing you, letting you know that you're the lucky winner, and I will be needing your Bitcoin address. So if you want your prize. Guys, that pretty much wraps up this video. Thank you all for tuning in. Right here at Dapp Center, signing off, saying so long. Enjoy the rest of your day.